direct your attention to the pool today. At this time, we'd like to recognize a student athlete who has earned the highest award presented to Southwestern athletes, the Dr. Carla Lowry Award for the top female athlete. Dr. Lowry is a former director of athletics, who is an advocate for all student athletes, expecting excellence from all who participate wearing the Southwestern uniform. She has great respect for those who work hard, who are exceptional performers, and those that exemplify great sportsmanship. The 2011 recipient of the Dr. Carla Lowry Award is Sarah Ayers. Sarah is accompanied by her parents, Christopher and Linda Ayers. Ayers was the SCAC event champion in the 100 back and earned an NCAA 8-cut qualification in all SCAC team pick last season. At the NCAA championship, she came in 7th place in the event, earning Southwestern's first ever All-America honors in swimming. Ayers also competed in 5-3, coming in 48th place in 100-3, finishing in 44th place at the NCAA championships. Ayers was named SCAC Swimmer of the Week and is the current record holder in 100 bat, 100 fly, and 400 free relay. She's also selected to co-sign an academic all-district team for outstanding work in the classroom. Presenting the award today is Director of Athletics Dr. Lynn Munn and Dr. Carl Lowry. Please give Sarah a long round of applause.
Andrew, she's going to do the national anthem.
Okay.
About 10 minutes.
Thank you.